How to add digital signature in PDF with mobile. So if you want to add digital signature in PDF with mobile, then what you need to do is you just need to simply open up your Adobe Acrobat Reader and make sure to sign into your account. And go with files option, which is on the bottom left, and then choose your PDF file from your emails, Dropbox, OneDrive, or any option from here. Or you can simply go with on this device and then go to your settings and access the option to manage all of your files, and then go with the PDF. Once you've selected the PDF, now you just need to simply go to the bottom, and here you need to go with fill and sign, which is on the bottom right, and then go with the pen icon, which is on the bottom right again, and tap on add signature, go with plus, and it will take you to this kind of interface where you just need to simply enter your signature. Now once you enter your signature, then you can simply go with done. But if you're not done with it, and if you want to remove, you can simply go with clear, which is on the bottom right, and again write your signature. And once you've done, go with done, which is on the upper right. And now you need to tap anywhere that you want your signature to be, and your signature will be added. You can also enlarge the signature or make it small, and you will also have the trash icon to delete the signature. And just simply go with the tick, which is on the upper left, and that's it. The signature has been added. So that's how you can add a digital signature to a PDF with mobile. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.